Megan, thank you. Well, the nonprofit Faith, Hope, and Love Community turning this old Starbucks on East 82nd Street near Castleton Square Mall into a drive-through food pantry. They held a ribbon cutting today, which included a tour inside. It will serve hundreds of families in central Indiana. That pantry opens up Friday at noon. Well,